His wife boiled it and boiled it. Later, when her husband tasted it, he said, "It's too hard to eat. You don't know how to cook." So his wife boiled it again and again, and after boiling it for so many time for so many hours, she gave it to her husband, and her husband ate that one dish. He said, "It's too hard. How can I eat it? You don't know how to cook it." His wife added more water and boiled it and boiled it, and again his wife added some more water in that one dish and again boiled it. "It's too hard, I can't eat." And after when she gave this one dish to her husband, he again said, "It is too hard, I can't eat, you don't know." And the in-laws came to visit the young couple that evening. So in the same evening, his in-laws came to visit the couple. They all laughed at his foolishness. The mother-in-law said, didn't you know the curry was made from bamboo shoot and not from a bamboo door?" So they laughed, and the mother-in-law said to him, "You don't know that one curry which you ate at my house, that was not made from any bamboo door. That was made by a bamboo shoot. Bamboo shoot, shoot means a you can say a small stem, a young stem of bamboo. It is called shoot, jo soft hoti hai. So you can make a curry from that, not from the bamboo door." So this is a folk tale, and you will read it and enjoy it at your home again.